Waco police make a big drug bus bust, arresting four people and seizing over 1.5 pounds of cocaine. A two-day sting at the Waco bus station landed these four folks in jail. Each faces multiple charges. Some have outstanding warrants. Waco police say commercial bus service seems to remain a popular way to move narcotics through Texas.